Sawadikatu kon guys, and welcome to another episode of my vlog. Yes, I'm happy to announce na I'm back to vlogging again. So welcome to Museum of Contemporary Art located in Bangkok, Thailand. So dito guys, tamang chill lang kapag wala kang ginawa. So, during the weekend, you can come and visit this museum. Kung mahilig ka sa arts, then this is the perfect place for you to chill in the afternoon. So meron siyang 5 floor sa contemporary art na to, but it's not free. Meron siyang entrance which is 280 baht. But if you are a student, you can show them your ID and you have a discount. You will only need to pay 120 baht. So you can explore the first, second, third, fourth floor. Iba-iba yung theme ng arts niya, artworks niya. And syempre, dahil si Inday gusto lang mag-aura, nag-aura-aura lang ako dyan. Pero as in, tumitingin naman ako sa artworks. Hindi ko naman dinidne. Maganda talaga yung mga artworks nila guys. As in, iba-ibang klase. Tapos syempre, hindi ka naman magsigaw-sigaw. Mag-chill-chill ka lang. Kunwaring naglalakad, tapos nagbi-video. Tama na yun. Pero, konting tingin sa artworks. O diba, ganyan yung mga peg ko. Pero in fairness, bet ko yung place and I highly recommend it na bisitahin nyo. Once in a lifetime while you are in Bangkok, why not, diba? So, hindi ganon kadami ang tao. And you are not allowed to bring food and drinks as well. And also, you are not allowed to bring with you kung meron kang backpack. So, iiwan siya dun sa mismong locker. Free naman yung locker. Bibigyan ka lang nila ng queue number. And then, if nagutom ka after mag-stroll around the museum, meron naman silang coffee shop sa ground floor wherein you can buy some sweets and drinks and then chill again. So, ayan si Inday. Tamang chill-chill lang for the peg ang aura ni Inday. Syempre, hindi ako nag-iisa dyan kasi in-invite lang ako ni Mamshi Tessa. Siya kasi yung nag-aya talaga sa akin na puntahan yung museum na yan kasi maganda siya. Pero, isa talaga sa dahilan kung bakit ako pumunta dyan ay yung hagdan. Pero, ipapakita ko yan later. So, yun lang guys. Ayan na si Mamshi Tessa. Siya yung nag-video sa akin. So, ito na nga pinaka-highlight guys. Yan yung hagdan na yan. As in, maganda yan. Aesthetic, okay? Aesthetic masyado. Antayin mo na wala ng tao dyan. Saka ka bumaba sa hagdan. At tapos mag-aura-aura ka na. O, diba? Since tapos na kami, nag-lift na lang kami. Pababa. And then, after that, kumain kami dun sa cafe nila. Hindi naman ganun ka. Mahal yung drinks and cakes nila, mga nasa 100 plus baht. So, ayun, dyan pala si Ming Ming sa labas ng museum nilalaro namin. That's it guys, and see you again on my next vlog. Bye-bye!